Okay. Hi, I am Lily. I'm a senior comedian. An ugly, sad umbrella from the 90s. Its metal, cellophane, crooked, but still keeping the cloth together. A waffle pan that might just rust without it cooking. A family toaster that's better at being a mirror than tasting things. An old coffee maker that would sputter and shake for the sake of one measly cup. I used to make fun of my dad for keeping on appliances that were older than I was. Until I found out he would kept these things because they were wedding gifts for him in his first wife, my mom. The thing that's most important to him, he says, is his umbrella, because your mother gave it back to me as a gift. He always carries it with him, always has it tucked away in his breast compartment, and all my years of life, it's the only umbrella of everything I use. I don't know if his wife, my stepmother, knows where these decrepit, beloved items came from. Part of me hopes she does, and another part of me hopes she doesn't. I don't want her to be bitter and pick a fight with my father, but I want her to know that we once had a real mother, one that wasn't her. A real mother, one that wouldn't get mad when I'm 10 and get into her makeup, when I'm playing with lipsticks, and make me use my own birthday money to replace $40 worth of less and mascara that I didn't even use at all. And let me play with the leaves of her hydrangea plant without peeling it away to some new and unreachable place the next day. I have photographed my mother, crying of the sunset hair and newborn baby in her hands, placed above my bedroom door, inside, always watching out for me. Shielding from the world like a great umbrella, crooked and old, that doesn't quite keep me warm.